You and me are doing fine. So we'll dig it down, and then we can build it from there.
Okay, let's do that. How big of a pit do you want to make? Let's.
I think we should make it.
Do you want to dig it?
Not that far. Just what I'm after is I'm going to put some. You can leave that.
How far is not that far? Like
6 inches.
6 inches.
I need to get a couple of some 2 foot. I'm going to cut some small pieces.
Wait,
of
this
green.
Is not 6 inches. We need to keep digging. See, we're in business now.
We are.
You like to play more than work, you.
Who does?
You. You like to joke around. I have to keep him focused, like.
Really?
Oh, yeah! Rachel is definitely over-eager. She's overly confrontive. When you're in a group setting, it can just really bring a lot of negativity to the group, and people don't like it. Will you go do what you were originally going to do, which is get the fix for the fire?
Who's getting the club?
I do. I'm
going to
do the big one.
I am. I'm
going to
do the big one.
Okay.
You sure?
That's who's doing the puzzle
name.
At the end?
He and
us
Rachel
two,
first.
Unless anyone else is really good. Okay.
Rachel takes a lot of time. That's good. Go. Desperately trying to catch up.
The checkers are on the right and left.
Rachel offering a lot of help from the sideline. She was first in. Couldn't get anything done.
Not anything. I did something.
I don't know.
Deep down, I'm wondering if people think that I, you know, dropped the ball at the puzzle.
We gotta stick together today, okay?
I 100% agree.
Something this weird's going on, isn't it?
Yeah.
You see the alliance being formed?
Yes.
Okay. What do you think they're thinking?
I don't really know what's going on. I never actually thought I'd feel like this so early in the game, where I feel like Cece and me, we're on the chopping block.
I really don't
think that. I didn't have time to think about it.
I don't believe that.
Believe it.
I don't think it's a good sign when people say I don't know. So I'm not really sure where I fit in at this point.
Could be in trouble.
Really today, when everyone's just seemed undecided and not responsive and just pairing off, it was just really unusual behavior. So I don't feel comfortable today, maybe paranoia, or maybe I'm actually going home.
Why do you think it would be you?
I don't know. I feel like I've been maybe very upfront and just say things that's on my mind, and I say what is. I don't mean to be mean or do anything to someone on purpose or hurt their feelings on purpose. Not at all. You know, whether you vote for me or not, it's more that I just want to, you know, repair and amend. And I apologize to everyone if I made you feel a certain way.
Votes Rachel, 3 votes Cece, 1 vote Beth. First person voted out of Survivor, Millennials versus Gen X. Chill. Need to bring me a torch? The tribe has spoken.